Play on the whole trip.
Sorry.
Real.
Yeah, we brought our big one, like our long one. This way. Yeah, you can put it. It's really, like, I'm really glad, like, the pool really gave it off. Like, you really need to, like.
Be a grown up to get in.
Be a grown up to get in, yeah. Unless, like, it gets leaved unlocked.
You like that one?
Here we are on Corolla Beach. We were told all-wheel drive wasn't good on the beach, and I guess it's not. But Lindsay's gutsy. She drove all the way down here. We just called for a tow. They'll be here in 30 minutes. This is how you're supposed to be driving on the beach, these cars moving along. And then we have Josh and Lake enjoying the sand and the surf. There goes Twitty! The man's towing us out of the sand. See how we're moving now?
Yeah.
We're moving.
Yeah, get out.
Yeah, the truck is pulling us. That's a tow truck.
We pull us.
Try to make it tight.
I raised it a little bit, but yeah, especially on the ramp.
Wow, Anna, good job.
Nothing like a fishbowl.
You're gonna be wondering about that.
Nice.
Amazing, Anna. What are you going to do to entertain me tomorrow, John?
I could set something on fire.
There you go.
The weight is very little and he does not know how to swim.
I got the doggy paddle. Watch this!
Now who's here, Clara?
Okay. Oh, Anna, she just went out in the middle of the thing.
Hey, Mike!
Smile, Lindsay. M&M's here.
It's our feast of a dozen spicy steamed crabs and then our six, enough snow crab for six people, 6 pounds of snow crab legs. Melted butter and rosemary bread.
So here's some neighborhood kids having a good time. There's a lot of cups out there and a lot of buffoonery, college-age buffoonery, so who knows what they're really doing over there, but it looks like they're having a nice time. All part of the stay in North Carolina.
Thank you.
next. White or green?
Can you do it?
Green.
Okay,
go ahead, get the green.
Motorboat. Here goes Anna. Here she goes. Underwater.
Nice job, Anna.
Good job, Anna.
Got the green one.
Amazing, yay!
Sprung incomplete.